Jacksonville. Marvin Jones with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Jaguars are able to add on to their first half lead. In today's NFL, you know, we talk about quarterbacks and their speed and accuracy, but there's still something about a guy slinging one downfield.
And as that ball was hanging in the air with the receiver streaking downfield to meet it, here in the stadium, you could just sense the crowd thinking, oh no.